I mean, shit. You think we were leaving with a crappy ending like that? You call that a climax? I'll show you a climax. You wanna get climactic with me? You wanna get climactic with me? Excuse me, lady. Can you hear me well? Right. Jacksonville, I know you've been here once before. Were you there? How many of you have actually seen us before? Who has never seen us before? I think you got the winner. Is this your first night? How do you like it so far? You love it? Cheerio. Well, we got ourselves a first time. You see, some of these people, some of these folks who have seen us a couple times, they are experienced. They know what's going on. They know what's gonna happen. But you don't. So, I'm gonna bring you up to speed. So you know what's going on. We always end our sets with the same song every time. I see some of these more experienced people, they think it's a time to die predictable. Maybe a little boring, even. Always the same thing. You know, I want for you to consider it, as I do, an orgasm. Think about it. It's a Friday night. Okay, given that it's our first date, and sometimes you don't go to second base on the first date, but sometimes you do. Are we going to second base? You know, we've been here. We've been dancing. So, in a way, we are already fucking, you know? I'm fucking all of y'all. So, don't you think, after an hour and a half of fucking here in downtown Jacksonville on a Friday night, if we're starting to change, you know, it's, you wanna save something for next time. You don't wanna leave it too sore. Well, anyways, as you've noticed, I have a tendency to say foul words. I say shit. I say fuck. Fuck a lot. Yes, actually, fuck a lot. A good thing. But now we're gonna cut down on the dirt and we're gonna get a little bit more biological. See? For the kids. Or more specifically, for their moms and dads. So that I don't learn them, teach them any shit. But you know what? They already know. that day you come and try to learn about the birds and the bees, they would just say, because they've already seen it, they already know, so it's fine. Anyways, biology lesson. When one person meets another person, sometimes it's just unavoidable. They just have to. Now comes the good part. They start going.
Okie dokie.
Jacksonville, Florida. Thank you all for being here tonight. You've been a fantastic crowd. Thank you. Thank you. From the bottom of our hearts. Conclusively, I give you Monstrous. Peace.